Namaskaram. Welcome to all the godchildren. In our hymnology theory in Shaimbal Gurukul system, we always discuss about in different kind of thing about human development, human mind development, human soul development, human body development, and theory of our human body, theory of our human mind, and theory of our human soul. Those who are God children, those who want to become a God children, those who think they are human, those who want to save their humanity and manner, try to listen our hymnology theory, try to know our hymnology theory, try to know about Mala Baba. And what is that Mala Baba? What is Mala Baba? Why this Mala Baba came? What is the sound Mala Baba is called? What is the theory behind this Mala Baba? You will know everything, then you have to check our website www.malababa.com. There is written www.taposmalo.in. These two websites you can check, then you will know the theory of Mala Baba, the theory of hymnology. From today, we will discuss about the theory of hymnology. If you think the hymnology means in our traditional way, that is called Munishya Karigari Vidya. That is the knowledge about the human body, human power, the theory of human bodies, human soul, the spirit, and that the power in our human they have, in our human body, mind and soul. If you know about hymnology, then you have to know about yourself, about your humanity, about your manner. Then hymnology belongs to two parts. There is a human and there is a technology. And what is the technology inside us? That is called inner technology or the outer technology in your sense. Which type of technology in our human body, which type of technology is belong to? What is the modern technology or what is the human technology? If you think there is a robotic technology, that is also a hymnology theory they made up, as like a human they will work. But there is something we have to know about yourself as a God children. If you want to know, then try to join our hymnology theory, try to know about Mala Baba theory, try to know about yourself. Try to know, in our Indian tradition they call Kundalini Yoga. But if you want to know about the hymnology, you have to know the five yoga principles. One is Shiv Yoga, one is Bhakti Yog, one is Shakti Yog, one is Nam Yog, one is Darshan and Dhyan Yog, other meditative yog, meditational yog. Then how will meditate, how will develop our body, how to get the bhakti or the devotion, how will connect each other, you can say your telepathy work, your telecommunication work, and your thought or emotional work, your spiritual power. If you want to become a God children, if you know about the spirituality system, you have to know about yourself, your human technology. That together is called human technology. That together is called the hymnology. Then if you want to know on yourself, then you have to know these five principles. Shiv Yog, Bhakti Yog, Shakti Yog, Darshan Dhyan Yoga, Nam Yoga, and then after that you have to know the hymnology. Nowadays we are called human, but people don't have the humanity. And everyone has that humanity inside their mind or maybe inside their world or inside their soul or inside their body. But they cannot walk or they cannot act as like their humanity manner. Maximum people they don't know. And what is that theory of Mala Baba, you have to know. In my real life, when I studied in engineering, software engineering, that time I got one jantra in left side, that is given one icon or one logo type picture, colorful picture. When I search all over the India, people give the name Sadguru Maharishi Mala Baba. But when I search about that symbol, description. when I search that jantra, it's called not machine. That machine is inside us. All the human body, there is that machine that we call the Malabhava Jantra. If you search in internet Malabhava Jantra, that picture you will get. If you search about Malabhava, then you will get theory, some kind of theory in Malabhava. If you want to search as a hemonology development, you will know about the hemonology. If you want to develop yourself, if you want to develop your mind, if you want to develop your soul, then you have to know about Malabhava. Then you have to know about hemology. If you want to know something yourself, how to connect by mind to other people's mind. That is called Paratattva, the theory of the cosmic energy, theory of mental emotional energy, the theory of telecommunication, the theory of telepathy in human body they call it. If you want to know about telepathy, if you want to know about your soul or spiritual power, there is 8 type of power is in human body have. Human being can act as like that power. If you search in internet, so many human that have that different kind of power or that super human bodies, the superhuman activities. If you want to search in internet, you will get. But how you will develop? If you want to know, then join our hemology. Then join Malabhava theory, then search and know about Malabhava. So welcome all the God children, those who want to become a God children or those who think you are a human, then try to know hemology, try to know about Malabhava. Welcome all. Let's do one prayer, it's called Om Malabhava. Everyone asking this question, why you will pray like that? That is called the theory of Malabhava. Why you will pray like this? Everyone know the science, those who are studying science in BSc or MSc or maybe Master degree or PhD or plus 10 plus 2 science background, they know something inside our atomic molecule. That is called the string theory. Nowadays, the scientists are researching about this string theory. But inside this string or this vibration, which type of sound is involved? In our Vedic tradition, in our Indian tradition, in our Bharatiya culture, all these things are written in generation by generation, era by era, age by age. They wrote something new. They wrote something will be happened in time fraction. They wrote the name is Hari, they wrote the name of Ram, they wrote the name of Krishna, they wrote the name of Chaitanya, they wrote the name of Malabhava like this. Then you have to search the theory in behind in the time age. In written the book, it's called Shastra or scripture. Then if you want to know the scripture, if you know the scripture that time also, you can find out this Malabhava. If you want to know more, then join us. So if you want to know more about Malabhava, the hemology theory, which thing you will know? By your open eyes, you can see atomic molecule. You can feel that string theory vibration. You can get that higher conscious mind, emotional power, supreme power, but super mind you can say. Or by yourself, you become an invisible person. By yourself, you become an invisible person. By yourself, you can call all the human together is one soul. By yourself, you can say all the human together are one soul. They came from one soul. We are united. We will become united. If you want to feel the more higher power in this nature, in this universe, then join Hemology Theory. Then if you want to know more about, without spaceship, how we will go to the space in the cosmic universe, then join Hemology. You try to know the Hemology. Try to know the Indian traditional culture, Indian scripture, and this Indian modern science. The heritage of India, the heritage in India, they have wrote all these things. They have all these 8 superpower conscious thoughts. If you want to know more, we will discuss about the modern scientific way and that old scientific scriptural way. Then we will discuss. If you want to know more, how will it become like this, then join Hemology. Ask your question. Day by day, we will know about the Hemology Theory. So thank you everyone. Om Sarve Sukhina Bhavantu, Sarve Santa Niramaya, Sarve Bhadrani Prashantu, Ma Sadvava Parnam.